Hello guys, welcome to the video. Today we're going to talk about a new service called Back for App. So basically, when you make an app, you make something that is in the front end, like either a web application or Android Flutter application. But there are things that needs to be handled in the back end, like data storage, some logic. But it is very inconvenient to host your own backend. You have to get a server, you have to get domain name, you have to put HTTPS for it to work and all that. So instead, you can use a service. One of them is Firebase. It is very popular. But if you are looking for an alternative and something less complicated, then you can go for another option which I like. It's called the Back for App. Keep in mind, this is not a production suggestion. Try it out and see if it fits your requirement, your security requirement. But don't just take my word for it and put it in a production app. Okay, so let's go to the next page. Okay, this is the application front page. You just open it, sign in using sign up with Google or something. Then you get your dashboard. Either you can create a new app or use an app that you have already created, like I have created this one. So once you go inside, once you click on dashboard, so you go inside, you can see these are the database storage data. So basically, you can instantly create a new database, like create a class, and it will be, it's more like a table, not a database, but you can just keep creating. Okay, so that's how it looks like. But once you click on API reference, you will get all the reference and the code examples how you can use it. So once you get to this page, you will see this and the major examples like CRUD, CRUD, create, read, update and delete examples are here. You can just click on them and you can get them. So this is, for example, an example to, I guess, save it. So create. What you can do is click on try on JS Fiddle, then it will open up JS Fiddle and it will show this page for some reason. I don't know if it's something wrong with JS Fiddle, but anyway, you can click on send anyway and it will open JS Fiddle like this. You will have your tokens here that you can continue to use because it is formatted according to your tokens. So I've hidden mine, but you will get them here and can directly copy paste this code. And also there are other options and other services available. If you go inside and try it out, there will be like cloud functions and all that, almost like Firebase. Also, you'll get your security and keys in the app settings. Just go here and you can check it out. You'll get the security and settings here. Okay, so that's it for the video. Please let me know if there is any confusion or what kind of video you need for the next, what kind of topic you need for the next video. Until then, please like, please share and please subscribe and support the channel. I'll be back with a new video. Goodbye.